learn fractions in an easy way, you will need to cut a few circles of different colors and then divide them into 12 equal parts. Here I have 12 strips of each color and I'm going to use these to form a bird. Let us use 6 yellow strips to make the body. Strips for the head, 2 orange strips for the leg, 2 red strips for the beak, 1 pink and 4 green strips for the feathers. Here my beautiful bird is ready. Let us show the number of strips I have used of each color in this interlocking circles. How did I make this? Slip these circles and join them like this. I can now explicitly show the number of strips used of each color to form the bird. We have used 2 strips. So I will show 2 parts. 1, 2. 5 blue strips. So there we show 5 parts. 4 green strips. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 parts. 6 yellow strips. 2 orange strips. And 1 pink strip. Now let us know how to write in fractions. Fractions have 2 parts, the numerator and the denominator. The denominator is the total number of divisions we have to make and put it. I have made 12 divisions. So my denominator will be 12 for each. The numerator is going to be different in each case, as the number of strips used of each color is different. The numerators will be 2 for red, 5 for blue, 4 for green, 6 for yellow, 2 for orange and 1 for pink. So my fraction is formed. It's 2 by 12, 5 by 12, 4 by 12, 6 by 12, 2 by 12 and 1 by 12. So here we have learned fractions in the most easiest way. Thank you.